Hello, it's me, Pierre Stout. Here with another video. Today we'll be playing Star Wars Galactic Legacy, Jedi Knight, Jedi Academy, Jedi Outcast on Galactic Legacy. And we're playing with some more NPCs. This is a redone of the level I just made a video of. Hope you like it. And make sure to leave a like when you see it, if you like it. Okay. We're just gonna be spawning random NPCs. Hope you like it. Today we'll be spawning Indiana Jones and Blood Rain. Now, aim for a spoiler alert, we'll start spawning Porkins. Just to get a good laugh.
Dark side is more powerful.
That was entertaining. Hilarious. But that's not who would be spawning for this video. Oops. Wrong one. Main characters will be spawning as Blood Rain and Indiana Jones, two of World War II's heroes. NPC spawn Blood Rain.
Where are you going? Come and get me.
NPC spawn in Indiana Jones.
Come and get me. Where are you going? Come and get me. Prodigal Jedi. Have you come seeking vengeance? Oh, that's not very Jedi-like.
Where's your master, apprentice?
Dasan sends his regards, but is far too busy in the Valley of the Jedi to personally dispose of his pawns.
What?
You still don't know, do you? Dasan followed you to the Valley of the Jedi. Even now, hundreds of Dasan's loyal followers are drinking deeply from the Valley's power, becoming reborn in the glory of the Force. And we owe it all to you.
Then you killed Jan?
That's right. We killed your woman to make you angry. Angry enough to cast aside your promises and rashly seek out the power of the Valley. Just think of it. Her death and your failure will be celebrated for eons to come as the events that brought about the era of Dasan. Congratulations.
Stop talking!
I'm gonna throw my lightsaber first.
Don't! Mercy!
The kind of mercy you showed Jan?
She lives! I can tell you where she is!
Liar! I saw her die!
Think. What did you really see? What did you really hear? Do you believe we'd risk killing one of the only two people who knew the location of the Valley of the Jedi?
Where is she?
That... Hola will take you to our base in the Lenico Belt. That's where Galak's ship, the Doomgiver, is docked. It's also where he's keeping your woman for further interrogations.
Why should I believe you?
Because I'm not brave enough to die!
Get out of my sight.
What?
You heard me. Go and pray that I find your master before he finds you.
Should've just finished her off.
Help, Lando, but I thought you were going to be working with the security forces.
I was, but I got a better idea. What are you doing in that hauler?
I'm heading for the Lenico Belt.
Lenico? What's Dasan doing there? That asteroid belt is in the middle of nowhere.
I don't know, but I'm going to find out. Jan may be there.
Jan's alive?
Maybe. I don't know. Listen, you've got to find Skywalker and tell him that the Valley of the Jedi has been invaded.
What? What's the Valley got to do with this?
Just tell him.
Okay, I don't understand half of it, but okay. May the Force be with you, Kyle.
We'll see.
Wow, that was awesome.
Mm-hmm. automated transport 1-138 on final approach to Cairn installation. Cortosis removal unit, please stand by to board transport ship.
Affirmative, sir. Cortosis removal team standing by.
Guess I don't have that map. Well, guess I can go back to another map. I can go to the other map where I kill Tavion. See if I can remember the name of it. here it is. This is funny. Okay. Okay.
Come and die. You are no match for me. Stop and face me. Katarn's other failure. Where are you going?
Yeah, she has no torso. Yeah, let's do a joke character. Okay. NPC spawn. There's no space. Let's see. NPC spawn. Versio. I'm just gonna spawn the one that spawns as an enemy. Just, I'll spawn her with the helmet.
Let's go. Finishing my blaster. Need healing!
Wow. Sure got fucked. Yeah, she has no torso. She just got sliced in half. Let me spawn Melina. Only thing Aiden Versio says when she dies is, I need healing. That's funny. That's Melina from Mortal Kombat X. Oh, yeah. Well, should I spawn? Oh, yeah. Boba Fett. Empire Strikes Back. Boba Fett's been decapitated right on the spot. That's funny. Looks like you didn't get away with Han Solo this time, Boba Fett. Yeah, looks like you got fucked. And who should I slaughter next? Yeah, I see a whole lot of characters to slaughter without hesitation. Ash Williams is the ultimate killing machine. Let's see. Kyle Katarn already killed the son. It's kind of nice to kill him again. I don't know. Already killed Aiden Versio. Or should I say Ash Williams already killed them. Hey, Dad. Yeah. I'm busy making a video. Well, I guess I could spawn. Never mind. I'll be back with another video here shortly. Please like, comment, and subscribe. And maybe I'll come next with another Grim Fandango video walkthrough. Bye!